Hi, this is Kathy with LevelUpRN. In this episode of Ask a Nurse, I'll be answering your questions about cataracts, such as what causes a cataract to develop, what are the symptoms of a cataract, and how is a cataract treated? A cataract is when the lens of the eye becomes cloudy. This obstructs the passage of light through the lens to the retina, which in turn leads to cloudy vision and difficulties with reading, driving, and performing other daily activities. Most cataracts form as a natural part of aging. As we get older, the proteins in our lenses start to break down and clump together, and then this causes the lens to thicken and harden. It is estimated that over half of adults over the age of 80 either have cataracts or have had surgery to remove cataracts. Besides aging, risk factors that make it more likely that cataracts will develop include a family history of cataracts, a previous serious injury to the eye, diabetes, smoking, alcohol use disorder, and corticosteroid use. In terms of symptoms, cataracts can cause cloudy or blurry vision and cause colors to appear faded. Other symptoms include difficulty seeing at night, double vision, seeing halos around lights, and increased sensitivity to glare. In addition, individuals with cataracts often need to get their prescription for glasses or contact lenses updated more frequently. In terms of diagnosis, your provider will review your symptoms and medical history, and then a visual acuity test and a dilated eye exam will be performed. Initially, if your vision isn't too bad, you may be able to manage by using brighter lights, wearing anti-glare sunglasses, and using a magnifying glass for reading. However, when your visual acuity decreases and you have trouble performing your daily activities, surgery is the only way to get rid of cataracts. During cataract surgery, your doctor will replace your cloudy lens with an artificial lens. This is a very common procedure that lasts about an hour. You'll be awake during the procedure, but your doctor can give you medication to help you stay relaxed. In addition, numbing drops are used in your eye so you do not feel anything. After surgery, a shield will be placed over your eye and you will be given special eye drops that you will need to use several times a day. In the weeks following your surgery, you'll need to avoid certain activities such as bending at the waist and lifting heavy items. In addition, you should avoid sneezing, coughing, and blowing your nose when possible. And then you may also need to use a laxative in order to prevent straining with bowel movements. You can expect to have some minor discomfort, itching, and sensitivity to the light after the operation, and it can take up to 8 weeks to fully recover from the surgery. The good news is that 9 out of 10 people see better following their cataract surgery. Okay, that is it for this episode of Ask a Nurse. I hope you found it to be helpful. If you have another health topic or question you'd like me to address in a future episode, then definitely let me know in the comments. Stay informed and stay well.